this long without a care before.
Down to the wire, I want it more, but I walk through the fire. If this is what it takes to take me even higher, then I'll come through like I do when the world keeps testing me, testing me, testing me.
I love you, and I'm at work right now, as you can see.
Yay!
Well, summer's over, and we're back at school, which I guess is all right. We have third period together. But, I love you, and I had a really great summer. I'm really glad that we became friends again last year, because I don't know what I would have done all summer without you. You're my best friend. I don't know what I'd do without you. I love you so much. You. I couldn't find the camera. You.
Follow my only song.
name's Allison. But I'm not a douchebag. No. Mainly because I have this super amazing, awesome best friend. Her name is Christina Grace. She's basically perfect? I don't know, something like that. Anyway, she made this super awesome video for me about our summer between junior and senior year, and it was pretty cool. We became best friends over it, and this kind of documents that whole journey. But for real, I hope we have an awesome senior year, and, you know, we go to at least close by colleges. I just hope that we stay friends. I know we will. I love you, babe.